Here is Stetson women's head coach Manoj Khettry following an impressive 2-1 win over North Florida. Coach, an impressive outing by the Hatters tonight. Tell us about the victory.
I was really impressed by the girls. You know, we talked about it, like we show up to the pregame meal and there was just such a positive energy about the group. They were really loose. They were just really happy and confident. So we felt like, you know what, we're going to play well today. The thing that we talked about pregame is that, you know, we've had great second halves. We haven't played very well in the first half, but I thought our energy in the first half was fantastic. Even like, you know, they got a goal against the run of play. It was a good goal, well deserved by them, good counter. But like, it didn't deter us. And, you know, we were up 2-1 at halftime, and I felt like we could have scored two or three other goals. And then early in the second half, you know, we missed three or four golden chances that could have put the game away. But fantastic 90-minute team effort.
And it was a win that you really had to have with only one more conference match after tonight. What does that do for your confidence just kind of with the rest of the season in front of you?
You know, we knew what we had to do. So, you know, I thought their focus and their commitment to getting a result today was fantastic. I mean, it's out of our hands now, so all we can do is take care of business, and, you know, there's probably nothing tougher than having to go to Florida, Gulf Coast, and get a result, but, you know, if that's what we have to do, then that's what we have to do. We're going to need help to get into the tournament, but the thing that we talked about was we feel like we are a tournament-caliber team, and that we have some pieces now that we've put in place that are just, everything's functioning a lot better. You know, hopefully that we can achieve that. You know, it's going to be tough.
It isn't senior day today, but it is senior weekend, and your senior, one of your two seniors, Carmen Berniker, had a couple of assists tonight. Talk about her efforts.
Yeah, she's got family from Germany here. You know, I think that's got to be a great motivating factor anytime you are a foreign kid and you know, your parents or your family don't get a chance to see you play live very often. I was really happy for her that, you know, she could produce and play well in front of them. The last time her family was here, she scored a goal last year. So, you know, she's got another day, another opportunity to do that while her family's here. But, you know, Sunday will be a tough day. It's always a tough day for us because it's the last, you know, home game. And, you know, the thing that we've talked about with our team is, you know, you gotta play for your seniors now. Because we're only guaranteed two more games. So, you know, the goal is earn the right for your seniors to play one more game. And that's all you can ask for as a senior, right? Is that your team plays for you so that you can get an opportunity to play in a conference tournament one last time.
Don't want to let you go before I talk to you about the efforts of Eduardo Pavao in goal tonight. First career start at the collegiate level. It seemed to me that there was a noticeable difference just in kind of the air of goalkeeper back there tonight.
Yeah, listen, our freshman goalkeepers have performed admirably. It is not easy to step into the goal as a freshman goalkeeper. There is so much pressure. There's so much that you've got to adapt to, communication, game management, dealing with, you know, higher level crosses, higher level shots, faster forwards. Duda played, you know, goal for us in the spring, so, you know, we knew she could do it. And we just felt like, you know, it was going to help our freshmen and take some pressure off them, because I think this would have been a really difficult game to throw a freshman goalkeeper into. And, you know, when we told Duda she was starting, her response was a smile, and she was excited. And, you know, that's what you want when you give someone, you know, the keys to your castle and say, hey, we need you to lead us today. So we knew that she would have a good game. You know, she had a couple of moments, right? But nothing that hurt us, and I think, you know, the team felt pretty confident with her back there, and the communication, like you said, was significant, and it really made a difference.
Coach, thanks so much for your time.
My pleasure, Chris. Thank you.